Welcome to Revit MEB course. In this session, we will continue the electrical project. First of all, we did until creating the views. We did the ground floor, the roof, and the foundation, and this is the actual levels of the project. Okay, now we will adjust that view template. We need to adjust the view template. Okay. How to adjust the view template? First of all, I have duplication in the grid because I have the architecture grid, the structure grid, and the grid that I made copy monitor. So I have three grids. Okay, let's start by removing the grids and also the match line. I don't need the match line for now. So I will adjust some setting in the visibility graphics. Okay. First of all, if I will make hide for the grids like this, look, you will find that all grids will be hidden, okay? But this is, I don't need this. What I need is to remove the grids from the architecture and the structure link, okay? Also, the match line to be removed from the architecture and the structure link because we will create our match line and also scope box. Okay, so VV, how to remove something from the link without removing it from our model? Okay, I will open VV and then Revit length and then go to architecture model. This is by host view. By host view, I will change this to be custom. Okay, and then go to annotation category because the grids already in the annotation categories, and I will make it custom, and here to be the grids to be removed, and also the match line to be removed, and also the scope box to be removed if we have. Okay, so I removed the match line and the grids from the architecture link. Okay, here also I will do the same in the structure link. Okay, I will make like this. I will remove the grids here, the match line, and the scope box. So these elements, what I am hiding them because I don't need them from the link, but already I have the grids in my project. So look here, you will find only the grids that we did copy monitor only. Okay, so we are okay now. So this is the view template that we need. This is the view template. Okay. If I open now the first floor, for example, you will find the duplication in the grids is still here. Okay, so from here, I will do view. I will do view. And here, view template, I will make create template from current view. So this initial template, okay, and we can rename it to initial electrical template. Initial because I will change more. Okay, so I created something called initial electrical template, and I will open the first floor. How to implement this template or the properties of this template in this view? Just make view and view template and create and make apply template properties to current view. So here initial electrical template. So you will find that the same setting that you did already in ground floor is done in the first floor also, and so on in the all levels. So this is how to make some adjustments in the view, and then to make as a view template, create template from current view, and then to implement this template in any other view. Okay, okay, so now we are ready to start the modeling process. Thank you very much.